Ibrahimovic got it down, found a half a metre of space, and of course...